Hello children, we had learned before and after concept with pictures earlier. Today we will learn this with the numbers.
First we will learn after number. What is after? After means which comes later, which is next. And what is after number? After number is the number that comes next to the given number is called after number. After means which comes later or it is next number. Now we have a number line 1 to 10. I will say the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. If I want to know what comes after number 3. So what I have to do? I have to move forward. So after 3, it's number 4. Which number comes after 3? 4. Now, if I want to know what comes after 7. So what I will do? I have to move forward. So after 7, it's number 8. We have to move forward. After means forward. We are doing forward counting. So after 7, it's number 8. Now, we will see some more examples. Here, which number is this? This is number 5. Now, find out where is number 5 on number line. So this is number 5. And which comes after 5? So it's number 6. So I am moving forward so that I will get after number. So after 5, it's number 6. Next number is number 3. So we had already done that. So this is number 3. And after 3, it's number 4. So when we count forward from the given number, we get after number. Now, next number is 9. So, after 9, where is 9? So, 9 is here on the number line. And which is the next number? The next number is 10. That means after 9, it's number 10. Now, we will do one after number activity. You can see here the number line and here are some numbers. So, I will take number 7. Now, which number comes after number 7? So, number 7 is here and to get after number, I have to move forward. I have to do forward counting. So, after 7, it's number 8. So, find out where is number 8? No. Here. This is number 8. Here we can say after 7, it's number 8. Now, I will take some more examples. Now, here is number 2. So, I will keep it here. Which number comes after number 2? So, see, I am moving my finger forward. That means it's a forward counting. So, what comes after 2? It's number 3. 3 number is just after number 2. So, here we can say number 3 is after number 2. Children, always remember that all after numbers are bigger numbers.
Please do this worksheet. Look at the number and write the number that comes after the given number. Thank you.